Welcome back to another video. In this video I will show you about the auto restart issue in your phone Moto E7, E7 Power and E7 Plus. So in this device, if you are facing the issue like your device automatically restart, I will tell you how you can easily fix it. Just watch complete video, follow all the steps, and if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Now let's watch the video.